There's PC terms for everything these days, but fat people are fair game. Someone has to fight for us.
Push cake, push it, one more time.
I'm Whitney Way Thor. I'm 30 years old. I live at home with my parents and I'm a fat dancer.
It's about a passion. And if you feel it, you gotta bring it. Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, let's work. I hate people thinking that I'm lazy.
I have polycystic ovarian syndrome. That's PCOS for short. It's an endocrine disorder that does a lot to your body. 2/3 of women with PCOS are overweight or obese.
The weight gain just takes off.
It makes it really easy for me to gain weight and really difficult to lose weight. Looking back to when I was thin, I can't believe how much I took it for granted. When I started high school, I weighed 114 pounds. Then when I started college, I started gaining weight so fast that I didn't know what was wrong with me. By the end of my freshman year, I gained 100 pounds and my entire life changed. I quit dancing because I couldn't stand to look at myself in the mirror anymore, and I fell into a deep depression that lasted years.
I love you too, sweetheart.
I recently moved back home with my parents and slowly started getting back into dance, and that's when everything changed.
1, 2, 3.
A silly video I made,
the fat girl dancing on YouTube,
went completely viral, and suddenly people were coming out of the woodwork thanking me for being myself and for showing them that they can do the same.
Hi, Whitney. I know you don't know me. I run a plus size acceptance group out of Chicago. I post your videos. I'm for inspiration. I love you so much, Jessica.
I love all of the positive things that came out of the videos, but it doesn't change that right now I'm the heaviest I've ever been in my whole life.
I only weighed like 2 pounds when I was a baby. I was a preemie. Look at me now.
So I need to lose some weight so that I can do everything in life I want to do, and hopefully I can do that through dance. Luckily for me, I've got my parents, Babs and Glenn. Gotta love them. Sometimes you love them more than other times.
What are you doing?
Dad, what? I thought you left. It's a twilight zone.
We gotta work on some boundaries in this house.
Living with PCOS isn't easy, but I still have a choice in how I let it affect my attitude. I may be fat, but I am still fabulous.
I can do it, sister.
I have one life to live.
I'm Baywatch.
And it damn sure better count.
Cheers. Oh, excuse me.
Blowing up.
I had to hang up on that one. He starts off with hello, seniors.
My name is Whitney Way Thor. I'm 30 years old. I'm fabulous. I live at home with my parents. I love cats. I love dancing. That's pretty much all I love. It's come to the point where I do need to lose some weight because I don't want my weight to be a disability. So to do that, I'm starting to get back into dance again in a serious way, and I need a dance partner. And there's only one person that I could possibly call, and that's Todd.
You were supposed to be here 10 minutes ago, at least.
I had told you.
No, you had not.
Well, because upon previous
let
discussion.
Let me pull up the text. Hey. No, let me pull up the text, hello.
Todd Beasley is my eternal dance partner. I've known him since we were 17, and last year we made a dance video that went completely viral on YouTube.
You light me up inside and make me come
to know that millions of people have seen it. I think that's awesome. I think it's great. If anyone can understand my insane passion for dance, it's Todd.
See, that's what you get when you're late. That's what you get.
I started dancing like as soon as I could move. I have memories of being in the car in my seatbelt, and anytime a song would come on, I would just like start gyrating all crazy. And I started in class when I was like 4 years old. And then I started dancing at a performing arts school, and I would split my time between my normal high school and my performing arts school. Starting in college, after I gained a lot of weight, I quit dancing for a period of about 10 years. But now, I may be fat, but I can dance better than most skinny people. All right, I have one exciting thing and one thing. Which one should I go
first?
Well,
you better start with the exciting one.
All right, I got a date.
Oh, Lord.
This is actually probably the finest man, just physically. that I have ever encountered that wanted to go on a date with me. So that's exciting. I'm about to unleash myself on this man.
Oh my God. He don't know what's coming.
He don't. He really don't.
I met this guy named Andrew online, and I talked to him now 3 times on the phone. He's like witty, funny, smart. So I have the kind of butterflies that, like, just thinking about the fact that I am actually going to meet him is giving me butterflies. You know, I'm 380 now. Mm-hmm. 380. I mean, I want to lose weight, you know. I just want to, like, dance better. Because you know those videos from, like, 2 years ago when we were dancing.
It makes me feel great that I can help her get to the next level up. Like, Whitney is definitely somebody who's worth it.
Let's do a performance. Let's do, like, a really good dance performance, and we'll just keep dancing always.
I mean, it sounds crazy, but the first time I danced after a decade, I actually cried. I know that I've got to keep doing it because it just makes me happy. And beyond that, it's a perfect way to help get me back in shape.
And then I'm going to lose 19 pounds. Are you ready?
The thing about PCOS, if I'm not actively losing weight, I'm pretty much just gaining, sometimes more quickly than other times, but my body doesn't really know an equilibrium.
I only have it about like 3 times maybe.
60 seconds in length.
I know, but I'm already tired.
We took the elevator.
So we had to walk to get to the elevator. My physical fitness level is by far the worst it's ever been. Like, I'm flexible enough, but my stomach is just in the way and I can't get there.
I'm a little bit nervous that I may get an adrenaline rush and overestimate what I might be doing, and then I could be passed out on the floor walrusing in 15 minutes.
Well,
take me slow. Take me slow. All right. Well, you take me more than that. Oh, this is the worst. Like, I'm one of the most flexible people alive. I've always been.
Bring it to me to where I can hold it. Okay, I got it.
You think?
Yeah, but you can push me further.
But now my stomach is just so big.
I'm being suffocated by my fat rolls.
That, like, physically, as its own entity, it won't let me. Like, I cannot, like, you know, it doesn't have anywhere to go.
I need a commitment. I need you to tell me right now that you are ready.
Well, okay, I'm ready.
All right, because you know it gotta be good, because you know I wanna post it.
The biggest reason why I'm doing this new dance with Todd is because it's gonna help me lose weight. And on top of that, if it turns out really well, I've got a great new video to post.
Okay, ready?
Now, this is for all my skinny sisters out there. And even if you don't think you're skinny, in comparison to me, you probably are. Imagine strapping 100 pounds to your body and then doing something like the same way that you did it before. It's really, really, really hard. I've had Todd say to me before something like, well, don't your muscles just compensate? Like, no, like, I'm not like the Hulk underneath here. Like, it's really, really hard to move 380 pounds around. I'm never gonna be able to jump as high as Todd or leap as far as Todd. That will never happen. But I do have some room for improvement, and I know I can get there.
That's the one. That's the one. Did you mess up?
Did you feel it? Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Where?
It was little.
Oh.
Whitney wanted to be a dancer, but she was not given the body that a professional dancer typically has, even when she was at her thinnest. And she still worked harder than anyone I've ever seen.
All right, that's not the worst thing I've ever seen.
Well, what's not right about it?
We're not posting less than the best. We gotta keep doing it until we get it right.
Whitney is the best about not letting something stand in her way. No matter how terrible it is, she'll hash it out with her friends. She has some great friends.
So we'll have to keep doing it until we get it right.